Everyone, welcome to Great Beginnings. We're so excited to have you here. It's going to be a great year. Before we begin the first day of school, the staff and I just wanted to go over some of our policies and procedures in the handbook. You should have received this by now in your inbox. This will be something that you'll be referring back to all year long. The staff and I just wanted to touch on a few key items. Hi, I'm Michael, and the first thing I want to talk to you about is transparent classroom. You all have probably received your invitation, so I need you to go on to your account and update your address if you've moved, any of your personal information. So after you've filled out all of your forms on Transparent Classroom, I will need you to fill out your Montana State forms. I have two of them that I've sent to you by email. Those do need to come back to me as a hard copy. If you have any other questions, feel free to give me a call. I'm available by email, text, and phone. A successful first day of school really begins the day before. Make sure you're talking with your child about what to expect. That night, have them pack their backpack, lay out their clothes. This will just help the next day be smoother. And then, of course, make sure your child gets plenty of rest the night before. 11 to 12 hours would be best. And now, we're going to show you how to check in on that first day of school.
Once you get to school, you're going to go to your child's gate and then use your phone to scan the QR code for your sign in and sign out. Then you're going to go to your child's outdoor classroom. They'll knock on the door and you will be greeted by your teacher. She'll do a quick temperature check.
When you're saying goodbye to your students, you can keep it short and sweet. Long goodbyes are always harder.
Just so you know, we are a 501c3 nonprofit organization, so we happily accept any donations. So we're going to switch gears and start talking about some of our policies and procedures.
Hey guys, it's Hannah from Great Beginnings, and I wanted to talk to you guys about snack. So every day, the kids will be bringing in their own snack. We eat snack once a day, and some really good snack ideas are cheese, crackers, fruit, lunch meat, and nuts. We're just trying to do lots of protein to keep the kids going throughout the day, so just reminders of a healthy snack. I also wanted to talk about healthy lunch. The kids pack their lunch every day as well. So just another idea for lunches are proteins again, cheese, meats, hard-boiled eggs, hummus, fruit and veggies, and any good leftovers that you have. We always eat our growing food first, so just remember to always have the good healthy food in the lunches. Another thing I wanted to talk about was birthday celebrations. Every year we have birthday celebrations for kids whose birthday is coming up. At our circle time, we do a little celebration and the kids can bring in a birthday treat. So just for the birthday treats, we're trying to keep it a little healthy. So please no frosted cupcakes, but you could do muffins, bread, fruit with whipped cream, just nothing super sugary. One thing that we're switching up this year is water bottles. So every child needs to bring a water bottle from home. Please have it labeled with their name on it so we don't get it all switched up. We are only allowing water in the water bottles, so please do not put milk or juice or anything like that in it. Another thing with labels, just remember to label everything that your child is bringing, backpack, extra clothes, shoes, anything like that, just so we all keep it together. Yeah, so I think that's about it. Thank you.
Now I'd like to talk to you about our sick policy. Please keep your child home if they have had a fever in the last 72 hours. if they have an excessive cough or runny nose. If your child has vomited or has had diarrhea in the last 24 hours, please keep them home. And then also, if they are too sick to go outside, then they are too sick to be at school. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Abby, and I'm the lead teacher in the Buttercup Room. I'm going to be talking today about clothing. I'm going to start with going outside and making sure to send your child with appropriate clothing for all weather. We go outside no matter what. And so send waterproof coats and boots in the spring, and in the winter make sure they have snow pants, coats, hat, and gloves. And for the classroom, we just ask to send your child in practical clothing and no accessories, jewelry, like anything that can be distracting to the other students. And we also asked to bring inside shoes, and those shoes need to be sturdy and practical as well, and then they will change into those when they come into the classroom. All right, thank you.
Great Beginnings Montessori also has a toddler campus, which we call Foothills, and it's just a mile up the road from our preschool campus.
Thanks for watching. This could be a great year. See you soon.
Yay! Too soon.
See you, bye.